Hi, this is the Ralph and Rita Show. I almost forgot that I'm supposed to be taking this. We are at a corporate challenge, and my husband, who works for JW Marriott and Rampart Casino, is here. Right there. There's Ralph. And his team.
All just missed on the Polino. Yeah.
Pick it up.
Even some down there are playing bocce ball. Sorry if I went too fast for y'all. So we are here watching the bocce ball match. And so far the other team's winning. This is a corporate challenge, and this is what these teams do every year to see who's the best. The object of the game is to get it closest to the white ball.
So when you're...
It doesn't matter which, like, two throw the ball. Like, you could do two, and he could throw
two. Yeah, but so when you're the furthest away, you get to throw again.
Yeah.
Oh. And look, and that's how you get your balls closer, by moving it.
So they get closer to the white ball, or they run out of balls. Like, we ran out of balls.
Right now, our team is blue, the blue ball. And I'm going to sign out here because this could get a little boring for y'all. This is the Ralph and Rita Show. Please like and subscribe. Okay, we're back playing bocce ball. We are in game two, playing the losers against the losers. I think we're red this time instead of blue. Nice. No. Can't hit the back ball thing. I don't know what it's called, but you can't hit the back rim. Otherwise, you're out. Nice job. Now we're going to play from the other end, and I'm going to let you guys go because. So we are back watching. Whoops, might not be better without my finger. And there's Therese. She's pretty good. So far we're winning, as long as I don't hit anybody.
Good ball.
Else gonna kill me.
So you're gonna hit the hump right here and it's gonna curve in.
It did.
It did. Yes.
Tap that one in there, Ralph.
Now here goes Ralph.
Way too hard. Way too hard.
One.
What is it, about seven,
Hello, we're back for game number 4. Here goes Ralph. Beginning game 6. We've already sent out the first throw. Let's see if this other one gets as close as we did. Oh, passed it. So it's the other team's turn.
Just let them know if we don't win, we're canceling our slot system.
Still the Reds turn. There's Ralph sitting down there. Now that's the way they should hit it. Now it's our turn. Because the other one is closer. So this is J-Dub. Getting a little sunnier, so you probably can't see as well. Oops. Oh yeah, this is game 5 in case I forgot to say that. It's just a matter of how many points they get. No one hit our one.
That's all right.
All right. That game's over. Talk to y'all later. This is Ralph and Rita Show. Please like and subscribe. Hi, Ralph and Rita Show again. We are in games. Are we in game 7 or 6? Game 7 or 6?
6.
Okay, Ralph says 6. I think Selena said it was 7. So anyways, we are playing again. We are still winning. Here's one of my winners.
Okay.
I hope you guys can see this. And we're right on the ball right there, so that's good. They're aiming for our ball. And they missed. The girls are really good. Alright. We won this 4 points. Here is game 6, I think, or 7. This is 7. I think right now we're in second or third place, depending on who wins this. We're not winning right now. Or 2 behind. You see Ralph's up. Good one, Ralph.
Still red.
She didn't want to throw.
That's a lot of pressure.
No pressure.
Aim for the red ball, move it back.
It's good. I just want to know something you want to.
Yeah?
I'm not
I don't know if you can even see the balls.
I saw one last night where it's like, who's looking to pose? And they find out which one, and there's like 4 different people they show in this one. And Alex is like, hey, how are
you? Yeah, their team's winning. They're probably going to be up 7.
Right there, we're close.
No, they only have 1. Wow.
That